Meet Jamal and Octavius. Jamal is a director and choreographer for movies like Footloose, Hairspray, and Step Up, whatever that is. Octavius is an athlete turned fashion designer. They first met in Atlanta on the DL, but they kicked that closet door wide open and had a big old gay wedding with 28 million of their closest friends. Let's meet them. I am so beyond obsessed, it's not even a joke. I love both of you, Jamal, Octavius.
I love you.
How'd you guys meet? Did you meet online?
No, so I went to a pride in Atlanta because nobody would know me. That's what I thought.
I'm
incognito in a club.
And, so genius.
And I'm like, you know, hat on and everything. Yeah. And he comes up, he was like, aren't you on TV?
See, now this is where we always get mixed up. I didn't fan out over him.
Yeah, he kind of fanned out. And then, you know, we exchanged numbers. We wrote some numbers
on online. Back then, this is when you literally had to go to a bar and get a piece of paper and a pencil.
I had a beeper in middle school. Oh. No one beeped my ass. Because I grew up in Miami and everyone had one. But every day I was like, please beep me. What really excites me is that you guys got married at the Grammys, which by itself is exciting. But in a selfish way, I should tell you, I was actually there that night.
Were you?
I was in the audience. So I was technically at your wedding. Which is really exciting.
That's dope.
Tell me what happened, because it was such a big event.
It was crazy. When they asked us to do it, they were like, we know you guys are engaged. We want to know if you guys would want to get married on the Grammys this
year.
So
our mouth dropped.
And I said, well, could our families be there? And they were like, no, you know, you can't tell anybody. So we couldn't say anything to anybody.
So there were other couples too, right? How many couples was it?
Yeah, it was 33.
Well, that's a lot.
Yeah.
Did you feel less special? You were like one of the Chilean minors at that point. The 33. Well, I mean, it's like you don't know any of their names. You just know them as the 33.
That was a funny part, because it was such a secret that we didn't know anything until the day before the Grammys, which was on Saturday. So we secretly had planned a reception outside of that, because they didn't tell us how many couples were going to be there.
Yeah, can you imagine? It's like Costco wedding.
Nobody.
It's like 1,500 couples in there.
Exactly.
Yeah.
It was incredible. And the fact that Queen Latifah, who was a friend of ours.
Do you know Queen?
Yeah.
I mean, tell me everything. What's she like?
I did Hairspray and another movie called Beauty Shop with her.
Oh, of course, Beauty Shop.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What does she do after she wears a gown? Because I think we might be the same size.
Yeah.
I would take Queen Latifah's hand-me-downs. That's the funniest thing in the world. Those tunics. She's knee-deep in tunics, this woman. I'm like, where's she getting these tunics from?
All my gay friends are getting married.